we got an escort.
Be surprised if there weren't. Sloan can't be happy about UNSC marching around out here.
The lady is correct. My team's there to keep an eye on things while you're around. Nothing personal, Spartans.
No offense take it, Governor. We'll find our targets and be out of your way shortly.
Prometheans!
Clear them out. Sloan people can fight, but they shouldn't have to.
Take that position.
Copy that. Spartan?
Let's move on, see if we can find any signs of blue team.
Clear the Prometheans. I want to look at that prowler.
Watcher.
reinforcements. Look sharp.
Ship's log might tell us something.
Let's run a scan. There, a console inside the deployment bay. Found an access point.
Look at this.
Looks like a map of Apogee Station. It leads down inside the mountain.
Marked a path through the door outside to the mines.
Governor Sloan.
Spartan Locke.
We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
You think the soldier you're chasing is down there? Not likely.
I'm asking politely for access to your facility, Governor.
Opening the door for you now. Watch yourself down there.
Let's go!
If I survive this, I'm going to hazard.
We got backup! Stand back! Snipers perched ahead!
Prometheans have this entrance bottled up.
Gonna hit some soldiers up there.
He's dead. Who's next?
Yeah.
this area secured. Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Opening now, Spartan.
Don't see any signs of Blue Team engaged in combat through here.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging them.
Then that doesn't make any sense.
Making sense and being a fact aren't always the same thing.
Spawn gates, bringing more Prometheans.
Thanks.
More Prometheans inbound.
There's no record of Forerunner artifacts on Meridian. They must have just uncovered this. You know, we've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem, but no record of any this intense.
Something riled them up, that's for sure.
Forerunner structure is Blue Team's target. We should move in.
Something here. Similar design to a monitor.
Non-communicative. And they don't seem interested in us.
Move forward, but keep an eye on them.
Your Forerunners did not lack a sense of style.
Looks like the only way is death.
Look at all of this.
Record everything. We can get a good look at it later. Governor?
Privacy at last.
This place is huge. Why wouldn't Sloan report a find of this size?
What the hell?
The knocker?
Just realized. Buck was saying Blue Team didn't fight Prometheans. Well, they didn't have to sweet-talk Sloan either.
You think Sloan let them down here?
Reckon it's a possibility.
Possibility, but not a certainty. If Sloan's hiding something, we'll draw it out of him after we investigate this structure.
server.
What was that?
Well, let's go find out. We're sitting ducks here.
Agreed. Move!
Your presence in the Guardian's shelter is undesirable.
Are you the Guardian?
I am Warden Eternal. I stand in service to Cortana.
Cortana?
The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
That sounds like a threat.
Vacate this shelter now!
That was a threat, all right.
Who's this guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourselves.
You are necessary to her plans. He's out of despair.
Need an assist!
You force my hand!
Up and at him, Lava.
Thanks, Spartan.
There is nothing! Fire my hand! I strike!
Heavily armored. We need to get fire on his back.
I strike!
What the hell was that thing? The Warden Eternal. He said he served Cortana.
Not anymore, he doesn't.
Another quake. Bad news. Should get moving.
The Warden was protecting whatever lies beyond those doors.
He called it the Guardian.
Cortana is connected to this Guardian somehow, and that makes it the Master Chief's most likely target. We find it, we find him. Let's go. The Warden said Cortana was calling them to her. She's not here.
Well, they built him big, didn't they? Figure that's the Guardian?
Can't get much by a buck.
Up here!
Contain!
Stay where you are. One-one-seven, stand down. Sir, you are absent without leave. This is your one chance to come home peacefully. Blue team, stand down.
I have a job to do.
Cortana's our concern now, sir.
Like hell she is.
Oh, yeah.